In 1992, a shipment of 29,000 plastic bathtub toys fell into the sea just north of Hawaii. A year later, rubber duckies washed up on the shores in Alaska and Australia. In 1995, some of these bathtub toys wound up in South and North America. Between 1996 and the year 2000, many of these toys worked their way through the Bering Strait into the Atlantic Ocean. So that in 2007, a few of these rubber duckies washed up on the beaches in Britain. That's 17,000 nautical miles in 15 years. It shows you how far our plastic trash can travel when we let this kind of stuff slip into the sea.